Worked for the Queen for, I was a freelance butler, and I used to do the royal boxes for the Queen for many years. So I'm part of Annie and Grace's group as well. Tony, we normally have gone to the Diana things and the Queen things, Prince Philip. So I'm back and forth here now looking after the ladies. So yeah, thought I'd come along and join in and obviously pay my respects to the Queen for the duty she's given to this country for all these years.
It's time for our nap now. We're all closed now.